Myanmar's ousted ambassador to the United Kingdom, who has been locked out of his embassy by the military, urged the British government on Thursday to refuse to recognise the junta's envoys and send them back to Myanmar. In a move that has implications for Myanmar's network of diplomats across the world, Chaw Soe Min was locked out of his embassy on Wednesday by his deputy, at the behest of the Myanmar military, which seized power in February. His spokesman gave a statement outside the embassy in London on Thursday.
We have full faith in the UK government not to recognise the military council of Myanmar and not to follow the military council request to install Dr. Chaw Soe Min as the Chindi affair, but to stand with the democratically elected government of Myanmar and its people of Myanmar. Therefore, we believe the UK government would not back those who are working for the military junta.
The embassy drama puts Britain in a quandary. It has condemned and sanctioned the Myanmar military, but could find it hard to evict those holed up in the embassy in West London. There was no immediate response from Britain to the appeal. Meanwhile, anti-coup protesters remained defiant against the military as marches were held across Myanmar Thursday. Local media reported that at least 11 protesters were killed in a northwestern town, which would take the toll of civilians killed by security forces to over 600 since the junta seized power from the elected government of Aung San Suu Kyi on February 1st, according to the Assistance Association for Political Prisoners. These protesters in Lao Loan Township sang and marched by candlelight at dawn and later burned copies of the country's 2008 constitution. Printed copies of the Chinese and Russian flags were also set on fire in opposition to the two nations, who are accused by protesters of legitimizing the junta.